Hey everybody, 97 Black Fang here. I want to go over my latest firearm purchase. I just picked up a Glock 30 SF, which is a 45 auto. So far, I love the weapon. I'm going to give you a little bit of an overview here real quick, but for administrative purposes, we're going to make sure that the weapon is safe, no magazine inserted, no round in the chamber. Weapon is safe. This is the Gen 3, which comes with two magazines. I went and purchased a third one. The magazine, there are 10 rounds, double stack. In addition to that, of course, you got your speed loader right here. Got your cleaning gear, cleaning brush, and the rod. I also went out and purchased a cleaning jag as well. It helps with the patches and cleaning the barrel. This here is the two rounds that Glock uses to test fire the weapon to make sure that everything is firing. And as you can see, they include that in the package as well. And then of course you've got all your paperwork and everything. This is a great weapon. I like it. Definitely has a little bit more of a kick than my Glock 19, but definitely a fun weapon to have. I do keep it loaded with Hornady Critical Duty. This is a 220 grain hollow point bullet with the flex lock tip in there. Of course, I've also got a lot of target ammo I shoot as well, but overall, very nice weapon. It fits very well. Really good grip for me. That's why I chose that. I was kind of undecided whether if I should go with just the regular Glock 30, the 36, the 30S, but this one felt really good in my hands. So far, I love this weapon. This may be my new daily carry, but I will be alternating between this and the Glock 19. Overall, very pleased with the purchase. I love this gun, and if there's any updates or any modifications, which I'm sure I'll probably do in the near future, I will let you folks know. But I do appreciate you taking the time to watch my brief video. Thank you.